it together. This is one clever fuck.
He was one such man. One who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gaston.
Listen, my apostles of Arthur. You've hunted well. Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently. What?
Thanks for eating.
Phew. I was alive inside the air to give birth. Start ablaze by godly plug at night. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chubb Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yes, I am. Do you have a vehicle that could take you to your car? I do, say. That's right. You're not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the parts. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's going to need an overhaul.
Don't go straight.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Over here. Over. Come look.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes. Oh, seems like we got a change of plans, D.D. First you was my drop, now you're just blood. It's just a field repair. When we're back in the sanctum, don't you worry. I'll fix you up good.
God, dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
I'm cut out your feet, Mr. Cat. That hole sucks up.
No better! Back in
the best. You're down now. I'm gonna suck out the eyes of your skull, and then I'm gonna chuck your skull. You stupid. You think you... Another one. Fun's not over yet, boys. You regret coming here, boy.
He's gone! Go!
Betray my brothers!
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Raise me! Raise me! Oh. My buggy's just over here. Follow me. Come. This way.
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Grab it up and go, Sink. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, but from that looky look point, you may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there. Without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut.
Butchers. Infidels.
Yeah, look. There. Scandalous Scottus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best part to himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.